we had something like a week and a half to 2 weeks to actually write all the material in. Mm. And that was nice, so that we didn't fall into this thing of it being overripe before we actually recorded it.
I'll have to sing it. Go on, then again.
One take eight.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence.
I'm just going to get a rough balance. So I think.
That's a lovely feel. That's exactly how it should be.
Can I have another cup of coffee? Sorry.
Oh, it's actually quite nice.
Okay, yes, cup of coffee coming. Anybody else want anything?
Yes, please, I'll have a cup.
I'll have a cup with one sugar, please.
Right, that's three coffees with one sugar, one of them.
One and three-sevenths sugars, please.
Three sugars?
No, one and three-sevenths.
Seven sugars?
One and three-sevenths.
Is this on?
Test, test.
Knock, knock.
Hello?
If I write a song, then I sort of take it upon myself from the actual writing stages to the rehearsing, to the routining and to the recording as being my project, so I sort of handle that. Mm. With my kind of songs, I seem to sort of more or less have everything rehearsed. Things are written out.
I've taken my bows and my curtain calls.
Well, I'm still
repeating. Fame and fortune and everything that goes with it.
I want on a pen pot.
What, the echo? Yeah, it will be. Yeah, it will be.
He had a vision, and he was very driven, and he was very good on the desk, you know, and very good moving the faders, balancing the harmonies and getting the things to do what he wanted. But then we'd pitch in with each other's songs, and then sometimes we'd all get together to mix it.
Can you remember which vocals, which solos were used?
Well, if you hear them, I'll know.
Because here we've got three tracks of, four tracks of vocals, one with a solo guitar, and then that's got N bit solo.
Well, listen to them, darling, that's the only way we can do it.
That's your writing, isn't it, that one?
No, it's all Mike's. What are you doing now?
I'm just going to get a rough balance, I think.
There's two guitars, one crosses over.
Right,
do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
And that one is... Go back to the other place and then you find out.
Just the last chorus of no.
Do you want to do a guitar? I suppose we could. Do you want to do a guitar bit in there? Squeeze it in. To work out your guitars, then you can mix.
Where are they?
Roger, do you want to come in here and just do...
Kit?
Yeah.
Sounds. I mean, I think we should just.
Yeah, it sounds alright to me.
Yes, he's only done drum sounds at the moment.
Sounds right.
Oh well, that's right. Sounds alright to me.
What was a roadie?
Oh, let's open a bottle of wine.
Yes. Well, where is the screwdriver?
I'm just going to get a rough balance.